It is a great honor to have been invited here.
This on top of what you did for us following the Northern War. I can't even begin to properly show my gratitude.
Raise your heads, both of you. I've already pardoned you for what happened in the Civil War. Given how much you've contributed since then, there's no need to revisit the past. Wouldn't you agree, Marquis Higharms?
Wholeheartedly. The Civil War was a product of the four great houses. Personally, I feel I'm the one who deserves to be locked away for a while.
No more of that talk from you either. Were you to be detained, half the Empire would cease functioning. Had Lord Ragnar been here in Heimdall, I would have loved for him to join us tonight.
As would I. Perhaps we should schedule a meeting with him soon.